I love y'all to death. Y'all don't really understand the fullness. Y'all got people that's locked up. Man, write letters, send pictures. Fuck with the boys. My niggas that's in here that been in locked up, you niggas know what it is to be locked up, my nigga. You understand me, man? I didn't understand it until I went through it. Now I went through it, now I understand it. The boys need pictures, a fucking letter, a goddamn card. That's all you gotta do, man. Support the boys in there, man. The boys going through slavery in that shit, man. You understand me, man? We, man, we going through a war. We do what we do to help our people. We support the fucking economy. The economy fucked up. It was fucked up because they locked all the dope boys up. That's why the fuck it was fucked up. The dope boys buy all the cars, all the fucking clothes, buy the houses, everything to go in the motherfucking houses. Get the females' hair done, their nails done, them shoes, the purses, and all that shit. We do that shit. That's why the economy was fucked up. Them boys are real soldiers, man. Support them boys in there, man. A letter, a fucking card, some motherfucking pictures, man, mean a whole lot. You hear me? I love y'all to death, man.
That's my dog show. That's my dog. That's my dog show. That's my dog. Cook that shit up, Quay. Baby. Go back. That's my dog. That's my dog show. That's my dog. That's my dog show. That's my dog. Me and my dog.
I ain't that slam nigga for nothing. I took the hard way.